In my previous video, we recreated basic ladder style programming in Arduino IDE and created the bare minimum sketch for the PLC scan cycle. Now, we will update the bare minimum sketch to include analog inputs and recreate the PLC compare instructions. Like in the last video, we will have two indicator lamps connected to the Arduino Nano PLC outputs of RL1 and RL2, and a potentiometer connected to the analog input A1. If using an Arduino Nano board, connect the potentiometer to pin A6 and two LEDs to pins 13 and 12. Since the analog input pins of the Arduino Nano PLC we already declared in our last video, let us declare these two integer variables to hold the values of the analog inputs. Update the input function to read both analog inputs into the variables. This completes the bare minimum sketch for the analog inputs. In Outseal Studio, drag the analog block into the room and a scale block into another room. For the scale block, type A.1 for the input data, 0 for input mean, 1023 for input max, 0 for scale mean, 100 for scale max, 0 for offsets, and I.1 for results. Insert a greater than compare block and a coil with variable R.1 into a third room. Input I.1 for source A in the compare block and 50 for source B. Insert a less than and a coil with variable R.2 into the last room. Then upload the logic into the Arduino Nano PLC. When the scaled analog input value is less than 50, the R.2 indicator is on. As the potentiometer is adjusted and the analog input value is greater than 50, the indicator connected to R.1 is turned on, and vice versa. The Outseal ladder program can be reproduced as an Arduino sketch by first using the map function in the place of the scaled block. The first parameter in the map function is the analog input variable, followed by the input minimum, the input maximum, the output minimum, and finally the output maximum. But remember to declare I1 as an integer. The if-else statement is used to compare for greater than the analog input mapped value with integer 50 for R1. And again, compare for less than 50 for R2. Compile and upload the sketch to the Arduino Nano PLC and see the same response as in the Outseal ladder program. The other compare instructions in Outseal Studio can also be reproduced in the Arduino IDE with the compare instructions of equal, not equal, greater than or equal, and less than or equal. Let us demonstrate and reproduce the Arduino sketch for the limit instruction with a test value of I.1, a high limit of 60, and a low limit of 40. The indicator lamp will only come on between the analog scaled values of 40 and 60. The Arduino sketch required to reproduce the Outseal logic is to logically AND I1 greater than or equal to 40 and I1 less than or equal to 60. The same response can be observed when the sketch is uploaded into the Nano PLC. This concludes the analog processing. In the next video, we will install the I2C LCD library and display the PLC parameters on the LCD. Thanks for watching. Please click on the like button and the subscribe button if this video is helpful to you. See you in the next video.